Yo, 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 yo.
Oh, we're live.
We're live.
Come on, buddy.
Come on over here.
We got a special guest today.
Yes, we have a special guest. His name is Roman.
Tiny child.
Yes, and he's going to teach us to do child's pose.
Oh. Small movie.
Yes.
Can you show us how to do child's pose?
Yeah.
Okay. No, that's what you want to teach.
All right, welcome everybody to Working Yoga. And today we are going to do a practice of revive.
Like, really.
Revive. Because we're getting closer to the holidays. And your energy level might be like, you might need some motivation. Meditation helps. What else helps?
Movement.
Caffeine
does not help.
Drinking eggnog.
No, that does not help. No. So anyway, we're going to talk about reviving because as winter gets here and the holidays are coming and there's so much to do.
And actually just stepping outside, like I just went outside for a few minutes just to grab cheap math. I was like, that crisp air, I mean, you don't have to stay out there for an hour or anything.
Yeah, but open a window. If you work next to a window, just open it for 10 minutes to get some cold air. And just feel revived. So anyway, Heather's going to lead us in revive, and I'm going to man the camera here.
All right. All right. Everyone, do you want to do it over here, buddy? Or do you
want to be cameraman?
Okay. All right, so you guys, let's start standing, actually. And you have to, we have a little bit of a good big group today, so just stagger your line just a little bit, right? So this way you have some space. And then just let your arms sway side to side, right? And it's a little bit of Kundalini yoga. And what that does is it activates different meridians in your body, right? So maybe you let the arms like flop up.
Oops, sorry.
And then maybe you can lock down. Right? You just want to make sure that they're like, brum, brum, all right? And then come to a stillness. And then take your right arm and knock on your left arm, right? And then flip your arm over and knock on the bottom. And then flip it back and knock on the top and across your chest. And then take your left arm and knock on your right arm. And then flip it over and knock on the back. And then take it across back to the left arm. And then over, and then this time take both hands and then knock on your left side all the way back, like front, back, front, back. Ooh. Get excited. And then left arm, left arm over to the right side. Okay, and then you take both hands and then you knock all the way down your right side, front, back, front, back, front, back, all the way down, and all the way up, and then good, and then take your arms and lift them up high, inhale. And then on an exhale, sweep them down and let it drop. And then inhale, sweep them high. And then exhale, sweep them down. Two more times to that. So big breath in. Big breath out. Big breath in. Now on the next inhale, catch it at the top and try to lift up onto your toes. Woo! Catch your balance, catch your balance. And then drop down. Let your right leg reach back.
All right, little sneaky, sneaky.
little hamstring stretch. All right, now take an inhale and exhale. The next inhale, stand up with your right leg so it jets out in front of you like you're gonna karate chop. And then right, ready? Inhale, leg up, and then land back. So settle into it. It's like that roller coaster. Today we had a meeting about like ride the wave, right?
Riding the big wave.
We're riding a big wave right now. So ready, inhale, catch the wave. Ah, it settles back down. You're like, yes.
Come back ashore.
We're gonna do that two more times. Ready, so big breath. Reach, woo, find the shore. All right, take an inhale. Ready, right leg, woo. Step back, tap into a high plank. Switch your legs. Oh, okay, now squeeze your thighs together. Try not to drop into your right hip, right? Activate everything. Use all your senses. All right, then stand up, ready? Inhale, sweep, and drop it back down. You got it. Come on, BMX. All right, here we go. Ready? Inhale. I see it. Catch it. All right, ready? And Southie's coming over for the demand.
Okay.
All right, two more times. Ready? Inhale. And exhale. On the inhale, on the exhale, step into your high plank, lower down, rise up on an inhale, right? It just takes a little, curl your toes, push back to your down dog, and step forward, let your head drop, rise.
breath in, inhale. And we're gonna do the sweeps, right? So breath in, release, exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. And the next one, catch it at the top, right?
What? I am the boss.
Huh?
Wait, I thought I was the boss.
Right, all that blood goes to her head.
Yeah. I'm delirious. Okay. Right leg steps back, warrior two. Just for a quick second, right? Bend into the pose. Straighten into the legs, right?
Nice job, troops.
All right, straighten the front leg. Now, you're going to cartwheel your hands up and over. Reach your right foot up.
How flexible you think I am.
Step back, crescent lunge. Reach up, inhale. Squeeze the inner thigh. Take a breath in, and everybody soften your shoulders. It's not a big deal. We'll make it through it, all of it, right? Reach your hands down. Step into your high plank to low plank. Up dog. Push back down dog, right? Reach into it, and then step forward. Rise up on an inhale. Let it sweep down, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Now this one, reach up, go onto your tiptoes. Left leg back, right arm forward. Take a breath in. Breath out. Breath in. Okay, straighten the front leg. And then you're gonna go up and over into a standing split for just a second. Then land in a crescent lunge. 10 toes face the front. Reach up. Breath in, lift up. And then you're back to square one. To the quiet, to the calm, child's pose. Take a breath in here, and a breath out. Breath in, breath out. Be excited about that little bit of fire, right? A friend of mine said, we can live in fear, or we can live in faith, right? We live in fear, we attract the fear. If we live in faith, we attract that faith, whatever that might mean for you. And to relate it to our conversation today, right, the faith that we're riding the wave to catch another one. Let your butt drop to the side. Sweep your legs around. Let's take an inhale together. Let your palms come to touch to seal the two sides of your being. Bring it through your heart center. Let your thumb knuckles press into your sternum. Take a nice breath in. And a full breath out. All right. Namaste.
Namaste. Of new people here at PLO, and they're making it happen faster and better just for you. But I just want to introduce two people because they are from the Congo. Mm-hmm. Salua and Dugala. Asante? Am I saying that? Asante?
Asante.
Asante. Asante. Yeah. Means thank you for joining us. So they're teaching us Swahili, and we're teaching them English. And it's been a great pleasure having them with us, as well as everybody else on the team. So thank you for joining us. Revive yourself and have a great day. And anything next week that you have planned?
Okay, so next week, I've been in the works of it, so. You might have
never know. It's a surprise. So, all right, thanks for joining us here at PLO. We love having you guys, and we love doing this. So have a great day. And we will see you next week for Working Yoga. Right, Roman?
Yes.
Do you want to go do that again?